Knock rebels hold up at an outpost nearby need a beating.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here.
I'm not ready to do that quest yet.
Not soldiers in trouble. Facet ammo could help here.
Please, stranger! Help me kill this thing! I'm taking you down! Now the tide's turned! It's done.
You're on fire. Aren't you gonna go swim in the water?
I need a word. Quickly.
Oh. Sorry, Mo, but you're gonna have to wait. I'm after Goose Feather.
This isn't gonna do much.
See if this reloads the animals. Pick up an area. Goose Feather. I'll hopefully try and improve, upgrade the resource pouch.
You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Vetteh and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine. Thank the Ten you were here to help.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
Canister explode with a frost arrow.
I don't think I've got any frost ammo. Except for the last one.
The other Tanox should be somewhere up the road. A supply sled. Minus the supplies. And the Tanakh soldier.
Where did they go, Scott? What? Don't tell me it glitched there up.
It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. Then dropped them? A running battle? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. There. Tracks from the missing Tanakh. Definitely looks like the other Tanakh ran off this way. That must be the other Tanakh.
Hey! Vetteh sent me!
By the Ten, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished.
Let's clear out these machines!
Thank you. time to lose!
I'm alive.
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet, and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry.
Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.
I still want to find a goose feather.
Gliding in.
was the one that got away with the head of Vetteh? Three ghosts have spawned out.
I'll shake it out as I go. There, the Grimhorns. Machine will take a lot of damage from acid. It was pretty weird talking to Vetteh, seeing someone who looks like me. Even though it seems like she doesn't act anything like me. Or Elizabeth, for that matter. When I met Hikaru, I figured he was just another bloodthirsty warlord. But Vetteh was right. Hikaru wants peace. It won't be easy. But with his new marshals, maybe his vision has a chance. Wings holding up.
Don't let the pretty